Have you ever found yourself searching for a word when learning a new language? Now imagine that would happen in your own mother tongue. Frustrating, right? Unfortunately, that is what 1 in 3 stroke patients experience. The good news is that with the appropriate therapy, these people with language problems after a stroke can improve their communication. But to give the best possible therapy, a precise diagnosis is essential. A stroke happens when a blood vessel in the brain ruptures or is blocked, and so the surrounding brain cells can get damaged. If that happens in the language center of the brain, then speaking or understanding can be disrupted. This disorder is called aphasia. Luckily, we can help these people with therapy, but the tests for diagnosis take a lot of energy from the patient and a lot of time from the clinician. What if I told you there might be an easier way? During my PhD, I'm working towards an automatic, fast, and precise tool for diagnosing aphasia. How? We ask patients to listen to a story for 15 minutes while we record their brain responses with EEG. We developed an algorithm that can then tell us which language functions are not well processed in the brain. For example, does the patient have problems with processing the rhythm of speech, or rather with linking a word to the correct meaning? A fast diagnosis is very important because research has shown that the first 6 weeks to 3 months after a stroke are the ones where the brain and its functions improve the most. Communication disorders are very frustrating. No wonder that the affected people report mental health problems and lower quality of life. But with a brain-informed diagnosis, we can give tailored therapy and in turn improve communication and quality of life for individuals with aphasia.